Now at this point, I can't believe that the game has the audacity to make you choose which character you'd like to play as if anyone in their right mind wouldn't choose
Meta Knight, because it's fucking Brawl Meta Knight.